The new malware. KCN, an internet security service provider, has discovered malware that steals passwords and cryptocurrencies from e-wallets. The malware is a keylogger that is carried as an attachment to emails. Once the attachment opens, the malware can record everything that victim types on keyboard. The malware is focused on a long list of currencies including Bitcoin, Namecoin, Litecoin and others.